Good morning and welcome to my YouTube channel of astrologer Anil Agarwal. Today we will be talking about the stock markets. You see, I had predicted from starting from 28th February 2024 onwards, the planetary positions till May 2024 are most enigmatic and they will also influence the stock and financial markets adversely. Sometimes the market will go up, sometimes the market will go down. I had predicted that from 28th February to 6th March will be most critical, and we have seen the market went up and the market went down. Now the next time frame what I had mentioned was 12th of March to 19th of March 2024, and we have seen for ourselves, those clients who had contacted me personally for predictions, my predictions have proved spot on. Although in my article also I mentioned that from 12th of March things will be adverse and not good for the stock and financial markets. The reason is very simple, because of the Mars Saturn and the demon Rahu. These three planets are on the driving wheel and they will create havoc till May 2024. The markets will also touch all-time low during this period and also touch all-time high. So all-time high, I am not giving the dates, but as I have mentioned that my predictions have proved spot on. I had also predicted about Arvind Kejriwal, and the time has come for Arvind Kejriwal. From 29th March 2024 onwards, he is liable to be in deep waters because his Dasha of Saturn. Saturn will start. Saturn has already activated. Saturn and Jupiter have already activated the Vish Yoga in the 9th house. And 9th house is legal. House of legal affairs and your Dharma. And he has a Vish Yoga there. And the Dasha has also started. And Saturn has activated the Moon and Saturn there. And so has Jupiter. So before 1st of May, he will be in deep trouble, and most likely after 29th March to 2nd of April, his date has come. So I also predicted that because of Mars and Saturn conjunction of the heavy planets, and there is Veda between Mars and Saturn in the Rashi Sangata Chakra and Nakshatra Sangata Chakra, there will be warlike conditions. And only 2 days back, Putin has won the election again and for coming 6 years, and he has warned Macron about their aggressive action in Ukraine, and if they help Ukraine, then the time for will be moving towards the Third World War. So all these things can trigger. Definitely these things can trigger. I have seen the chart of Macron, I have seen the chart of Putin, I have seen the chart of Russia, I have seen the chart of France. All these things point out that there will definitely be some trouble and ugly situation, and brawl between them will become ugly. Now, I don't say that the Third World War will start now, but it will start slowly moving towards the Third World War. And I have already predicted on my website that the conditions from 2025, 2026, 2027 onwards, the things are extremely bad. And when Saturn is in Rohini Nakshatra somewhere in July 2030, then there will be a Third World War. But the Third World War doesn't mean that it will only start on that day. It will explode. That time it will explode. And things do not start in a day. It is right from the period in 2024. It is a trailer. We can see a trailer. What is going to happen in the coming 5 years. So this 2024 will show us all that. As a matter of fact, a trailer. What is going to happen in the stock markets, in the global events and everything. Narendra Modi will come back in power. There is no doubt about it. I was talking on the YouTube, and some people said that it goes without saying that Narendra Modi will come back to power. My dear friends, I had predicted, I had not seen his chart. I am the only person who researched and took the time of Indira Gandhi's assassination, and from that I calculated that Narendra Modi will become the Prime Minister of India 3 times, and I have also given the degrees of Saturn. People are saying that you have predicted, everybody has predicted, but they are not looking at the things that research. There is not even a single astrologer who does research. All are busy giving predictions only. I have researched that on the basis of the death of Indira Gandhi on 31st October 1984, Saturn was 24.47 degrees in Libra, and when it came back after 30 years, Narendra Modi became the Prime Minister. Then it gave a third aspect to Sagittarius when at the same degrees, when Saturn reached at the same degrees, 24.47 to 25 degrees, he again became the Prime Minister. Now from Sagittarius, Saturn aspects by third eye, Aquarius, 24.47 degrees to 25 degrees, then he will become the Prime Minister. And now, as per the dates announced by the Election Commissioner, the results will come on the 4th of June. And most surprisingly, Saturn is at 24.41 degrees. I'd also already predicted that the results will come for the elections when nothing was disclosed. I had made a prediction that after 29th, May 2024, the results will come, and after that only he will take the oath. And before 25 degrees, when Saturn is below 25 degrees, then he will take the oath. Supposing the results come on 4th of June, so I don't remember what is the date, but before 25 degrees, he will take the oath and he will become the Prime Minister for the third time, and he will hit a hat-trick. And I have also given my Prashna analysis to Star Teller, in which I have made prediction for Narendra Modi using the Prashna techniques, 8 Prashna techniques, and it will be published probably in the next month. So this is all, friends. I just wanted to share that my prediction for the stock and financial markets have proved absolutely stock on, and whosoever wants a serious prediction, he can contact me. The people on the YouTube make absurd comments and nonsense comments, and therefore I may probably stop the predictions which I am giving to premium members, because there is no ethic. People have no ethics, they talk nonsense, and I am not used to all this. At my age, I am not used to all this. I do a sincere job, and if people do not appreciate, then I don't want those people to be with me in any case. So this is all, friends. I just wanted to share. Thank you very much for listening to me. Have a good day. Good luck. Bye bye.